My name is Tolisa. I'm going to tell you about the story Amy's bad day. Amy was playing in the championship game. Amy dribbled the ball toward the hoop. Amy didn't see the other player in front of her. Crash, Amy fell to the floor. Amy was hurt. Amy limped off the court. Amy sat on the bench and started to cry. Amy's coach helped her feel better. She brought Amy some ice for her injury. She told her that everything would be just fine. Thank you for listening.